Alone, in the dry heat of the Sahara, we stumble upon a young male zebra. Mating season has begun, and like the sun-kissed fauna surrounding him, he is very, very thirsty. Evolved to withstand the harsh dryness of the African wilderness, zebra can roam for 3 days without stopping for water. However, our stallion is dying from a different kind of dry spell. In a bid to improve his worsening self-image, he purchases foundation from an online beauty retailer. But they have sent him the wrong skin tone by mistake. The cloud of Sephora beauty products permeating the air has attracted attention. A herd of female zebra appear. It is his first chance to mate in a very long time. He approaches them with the confidence of someone who reads blogs about seducing women sometimes. Hardly a success. It seems his visitors hope to find a more impressive partner elsewhere. There's another setback. The females were being followed. A posse of young males. It is time to put the skills he learned during a kickboxing trial membership to work. Like a young Mike Tyson, an irritated zebra will bite at the ears of its opponent and attack below the belt. The females have been sitting ringside. His martial arts prowess has not gone unnoted, and one of them just went through a bad breakup. This is the only moment in a zebra's life that they smile. The herd soon decides to move on. All of them. The stallion will probably never see them again. But there's a chance that one is now carrying his fowl, in which case she'll come back for child support.